Now let's look at a problem dealing with set operations. Let U equal the set A, B, C, D, E, F, G. A equals the set A, B, C, D. B equals the set C, D, E, F. C equals the set A, E, G. We want to find A union B. Recall that union means that we're going to take any element in A or any element in B and put them together in a set. So A union B is going to be the set containing, let's begin with elements of A. We'll have A, B, C, D, and now let's move on to B. We notice we have C and D already listed. We also need to include elements E and F, and that gives us our union.